something is bass backwards with the federal government's 10 bucks a day daycare program. It's supposedly designed to help needy parents, but Maple Ridge Member of Parliament Mark Dalton says when you dig, you find that 77% of high-income parents access childcare, while only 41% of low-income families do. That is the statistic right now. How equitable is that? Should we not want to provide service where people who need it the most can access it?